my friend. This is Amit. As you all have appeared in JEE Mains examination, so many of you are asking which SIFT was toughest, which was easiest. So here I would like to provide you a general summary of the toughness of the paper. It is not like whatever I will say that is 100% correct. It may be wrong because difficulty and your result have it is not like direct link. It is have means a little bit relation. That is, you can see if there is a tough paper, you can get the better result or the less score also. But there is second angle also of this statement. That is, if there is some average student appeared in your SIFT, means most of the student are average, the chance is very low because every SIFT have all type of student that is having higher preparation, lower preparation, average preparation. But if there will be all average student, then even with easy SIFT you can get better result at lower score. So keep this thing in your mind. It is not like always hard SIFT only you will get better result. In hard SIFT also, if all student are good, all student are having better preparation, then even with hard paper you may not get the desired percentile at your expected marks. It has been seen in last previous year. That's why I'm telling you, because otherwise you will be not satisfied after the result. Even after checking the analysis, that you will say my paper was tough, everyone said it was tough, but how I have got bad result. So this happens because of this factor, that is number type of a student in your SIFT. So this is a big factor, type of a student, and second factor is difficulty level of the paper. So as far as paper analysis is concerned and a student reaction is concerned, third SIFT was one of the toughest, 7th SIFT 1 was also one of the toughest, and 4th SIFT 1 was also a little bit tougher. So these three paper was you can say moderate to difficult level, or difficult you can say. And second, first SIFT and 8th second SIFT, 7th second SIFT, these all are moderate or easy to moderate type of paper, and rest all are moderate. So this type of thing you can expect. So for difficult, you can expect the result like 170, 160 for 99 percentile. For moderate, 180, 190 or 195 also. For easy to moderate level, 200 will touch, that is 200 or 210 marks also. So like this, you can estimate yourself, that is which type of paper you have appeared, and accordingly you can calculate your result based on the marks with the percentile data that I have already uploaded yesterday for all 9 SIFT of the paper. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe the channel, and whatever will be your rank, based on that I will be providing you the best possible college across India. I will be doing all type of counseling based on JEE as well as other entrance exam. So whenever you want, you can contact me. In the description you will get the detail, and in the next section you will be able to check the detail of my guidance.
Need guidance for all college across India? So once you join this, you will get the best college by the end of this year academic season, that is 100% sure. Guidance for JEE, BITSET, BIT, Nepal, Amrita, Comet K, SRM, and many other colleges like WBJEE, KSET, STCET, GUDSET. There are lots of college, and college counseling also, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, multiple counseling. So get best college and branch for sure, that is 100% sure, as I am having the 6-7 of years of experience, and best strategy and roadmap for each exam, how you should enroll in examination, how to prepare for that, and how to get the best result, and then how to get the best college with best fee and best branch as well. One-to-one call, message, video session, everything is available, and counseling be one-to-one only, then only you will be able to ask all the questions. And until you get into the best college, I will be guiding you. Choice filling, decision making, that is very, very important thing that I will be doing for you. Slide choice filling for you, what should be the correct order. Decision making after each round, freeze, float, slide, what you should do. Everything I will be guiding.
So kindly subscribe the channel so that you will not miss any update. And if you want the guidance, then you can contact me anytime. Thank you.